winds are back, Lisa. We're feeling the effects of that. You can see the flags getting pushed around from our West Sacramento Sky Camera there at Raley Field. Currently 65 degrees in Sacramento with a northwest wind blowing. Sustained wind at 17 miles per hour. Stockton currently 65 degrees. Beautiful blue skies with a north wind blowing at 18 miles per hour. Modesto currently also lots of sunshine out there. Flags getting a good workout. Northwest wind 17 miles per hour. Current temperature is 65 degrees. So we're warming up, and we should be warmer than we were yesterday. We had daytime highs in the mid to upper 60s in many spots. Mid 60s currently through Fairfield, sunny with the north wind blowing at 25 miles per hour. Flags getting a pretty good push there with that wind. Lake Tahoe currently 35 degrees, a little bit above freezing with the northeast wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. Wind gusts, yes, it's still gusty outside. We have wind gusts of 23 miles per hour in Marysville, a bit stronger in Sacramento at 31. Fairfield 33 mile an hour wind gust. Stockton 30 and at Modesto at a 26 mile an hour wind gust. Weather pattern hasn't changed much from yesterday. We have this ridge of high pressure out in the eastern Pacific. You can see that flow coming up and over and then dropping down over Northern California. When you get that sinking air, it helps to clear the skies a bit, and that's why we don't have much in the way of cloud cover, but we do have that air that keeps on moving from the north to the south, giving us those north winds. Winds are going to be an issue today. You can see the area here showing 20 plus mile per hour winds. That's the yellow showing up. Areas of green between 10 to 20 mile an hour winds, and that's what we're going to drop down to as we go through this evening. Here's 7:30 p.m. Winds generally between 10 to 15 miles per hour, but still coming from the north. Winds drop off even more so as we go through your Thursday, so looking pretty good with winds generally ranging below 10 miles per hour. Those areas of blue, again, 10 to 20 areas of green, and we'll see that to continue to taper off through your Thursday and on into Friday. So looking pretty good, and temperatures are going to respond by warming up. Daytime highs today ranging in the mid-40s for Truckee and Lake Tahoe. Northeast winds 10 to 20 with plenty of sunshine. Pollock Pines 56 degrees. Arnold, your forecast high is 55 degrees. Sonora 65, 66 in Angels Camp, as well as Placerville and Grass Valley with sunny skies. Daytime high of 64 degrees. Bay Area, San Francisco, 65, 70, 75 degrees in Concord, warming up in Napa to 73, as well as Fairfield. Temperatures warming up into the mid to lower 70s today through Turlock and Modesto, 74 in Stockton, 73 degrees in Lodi with sunny skies and those north winds that will be dying down this evening. We'll see that also through Marysville and Woodland.